Frank Denny founded Builder Square in 1983. It was originally called Home Centers of America. It was founded in San Antonio, Texas. In 1984, Home Centers America was acquired by Kmart, and Kmart rebranded the stores as Builder Square. During the 1980s, Builder Square had a lot of competition from Home Club, Home Base, Home Depot, Builder's Emporium, National Lumber, and the list goes on and on. Eventually, Builder Square went out of business in 1999.